Good evening, this is CGI News. There's been a bizarre twist to the story involving the death of Brian Hunter. On July 2nd, Brian Hunter's body was found in his home. When the medical examiner saw Brian's body, he speculated that his death was from a gun. After the autopsy, they found bullet wounds and traces of medication usage. This was CGI News with the case of Brian Hunter.
What happened in here?
Thank you.